The Toyota RAV4 has historically been a fantastic car. It is the go-to sports utility vehicle, whether you want to dominate the streets or challenge the off-road. This SUV is family-friendly, reasonably priced, given what you get from it performance-wise, and it's pretty reliable. Each year, Toyota goes a notch higher with each release, and while the 2023 RAV4 is the hottest SUV right now, RAV4 fans like me can't help but own and drive the yet-to-be-released 2024 RAV4. So, the question is, how does the 2023 Toyota RAV4 versus 2024 Toyota RAV4 compare? Should you buy the 2023 Toyota RAV4 or wait a little for the 2024 edition and probably pay slightly more? That's a puzzle I'll help you unravel in this video. I'll compare the two RAV4 models under the following factors: exterior look, interior look, performance, infotainment, car technology and safety, and trim and price. Let's dive in. 1. Exterior look. Both the 2023 and 2024 Toyota RAV4 come in the same size. They both have an overall length of 180.9 to 181.5 inches, an overall width of 73 to 73.4 inches, an overall height of 67 to 68.9 inches, and a ground clearance of 8.4 to 8.6 inches, depending on the trim. Overall, the TRD off-road and the adventure grades are the longest, broadest, and tallest, and that's because they are designed to dominate the outdoors. What's different? Perhaps the color choices are the only noticeable exterior difference between the 2023 and 2024 RAV4. Both models come in at least 12 exterior color choices, which are stunning and unmistakable. They are both available in Calvary Blue, Ruby Flare, Pearl, Windshield Pearl, Silver Sky Metallic, Magnetic Grey Metallic, Midnight Black Metallic, Magnetic Grey Metallic with Ice Age Roof, Blueprint, Ice Cap, and Calvary Blue with Ice Age Roof. Those are 10 color options standard on both models. The difference is that, while Lunar Rock and Lunar Rock with Ice Age Roof make the other two color options for the 2023 RAV4, the 2024 edition is also available in Army Green and Army Green with Ice Age Roof. Other than that, there is nothing major to separate the two SUVs based on physical appearance. You can expect them to come in a bold, sporty design with muscular fenders covering all corners and to feature the most assertive LED headlights and taillights. 2. Interior look. The 2023 and 2024 Toyota RAV4 have an almost identical interior. They are both 5-seater SUVs, a perfect definition of a compact crossover sports utility vehicle. Their headroom with moonroof measures 37.7 inches in the front and 39.50 inches in the rear end, while their legroom measures 41 inches in the front and 37.8 inches in the back. Meanwhile, the hip room is 54.8 inches in the front and 47.70 inches in the rear, while the shoulder room is 57.8 inches in the front and 56.4 inches in the back. So they are pretty identical. You'll also notice that their cargo volume is the same, 69.8 cubic feet behind the front row with folded seats and 37.5 cubic feet behind the second row. What's more, the EPA passenger volume remains at 98.9 cubic feet. What's different? Unless you are eagle-eye keen, you probably won't notice any difference between the 2023 and 2024 RAV4's interiors as they are designed to mirror each other. However, Toyota argues that the 2024 edition is more refined and promises more interior comfort. Well, that's easily agreeable, judging by the seats on the 2024 RAV4 as they are just the epitome of premium quality. The controls are slightly more intelligently laid out and the ambience exudes class. So you could argue that the 2024 edition has a slightly more thoughtful interior. Its central console and dashboard will see some updates, and even though the cabin space remains the same, the 2024 RAV4 will feel slightly comfier. Wait a minute, I know you're enjoying this video. What about you give me a thumbs up by liking it, then subscribe and hit that notification bell for the latest epic videos. Let's continue. 3. Well, this is where it's difficult to separate the two RAV4s unless something changes down the line before the 2024 edition's release. Toyota has decided to match the 2024 RAV4 with the already impressive 2023 RAV4 regarding engine capacity, drivetrain specification, fuel economy, and even gross vehicle's weight rating and towing capacity. Let's start with the engine. Both RAV4s feature a 2.5-liter dynamic force four-cylinder engine with an aluminium alloy cylinder head. This powerful engine delivers a horsepower of 203 HP at 6,600 revolutions per minute, which is incredible. Its displacement is 2,487 cc, which is impressive, and it enjoys a torque output of 184 pound-feet at 5,000 revolutions per minute. Toyota recommends unleaded 87-octane or higher rating for the fuel. The drivetrain. The 2023 and 2024 RAV4 are available in three drivetrain layouts: all-wheel drive with multi-terrain select, front-wheel drive and dynamic torque vectoring AWD with multi-terrain select. Moreover, they are paired with a direct shift 8-speed electronically controlled transmission that lets you quickly shift and take almost anything. Fuel economy. All 13 trims have different fuel economies. They, however, are similar for both editions. Depending on the trim or grade, you can expect the 2023 and 2024 RAV4 to have a fuel economy of 25 to 27 miles per gallon on city roads, 32 to 35 miles per gallon on highways, and 28 to 30 miles per gallon combined. So, the two giant fuel guzzlers are far from being fuel economical. Gross vehicle weight rating and towing capacity. The Toyota RAV4 has historically been a strong SUV and will not change soon, as the 2023 and 2024 editions are perfect symbols of car power. Depending on the trim, they both have an impressive gross vehicle weight rating and towing capacity of 4,610 to 4,705 pounds. What's more, their TRD off-road and adventure trims can pull up to 3,500 pounds, which is just monstrous. The other grades, however, only have a maximum capacity of 1,500 pounds. 4. Infotainment. We also don't expect any changes on the infotainment regarding the 2023 and 2024 RAV4. The 2024 RAV4 will feature a 10.5-inch high-definition multimedia touchscreen like the 2023 edition. This touchscreen integrates with Android Auto and Apple CarPlay to allow you hands-free access to your smartphone. You can stream and play music directly from your smartphone or tablet. In addition to the 10.5-inch multimedia touchscreen, both RAV4s feature a 12.2-inch mid-display, a JBL premium audio system for the utmost audio quality, and Sirius XM. So, the infotainment quality is a sure thing for both RAV4s, and it doesn't matter what you go for, as you'll get the same infotainment experience. 5. Car technology and safety. The RAV4 has not been an impressive SUV over the years because of its almost indestructible build quality. A part of its success has been due to Toyota's adoption of the best car technology. Toyota employs SafetySense 2.5 driver assistance and safety technology to guarantee a safer and more ride-friendly driving experience. Toyota's SafetySense 2.5 combines different driver assistance and safety technologies such as pre-collision detection, automatic high beam, lane departure alert, and panoramic view monitor, among many others, to keep you safe on the roads. Pre-collision detection. Pre-collision detection, for example, saves you from colliding with other cars head-on, while automatic high beams enable you to see more clearly when driving at night. Meanwhile, lane departure alert helps you to stay in your lane, while panoramic view monitor lets you quickly view what's behind the SUV. So, all these technologies make the 2023 and 2024 RAV4 safer. What's different? There aren't a lot of technological differences between the 2023 RAV4 and the 2024 RAV4. Toyota employs almost similar car technologies and has been doing so for years. What's notable, however, on the 2024 edition slightly different from the 2023 RAV4 are the rain sensing wipers and the de-icing capability that make them perfect for snow and other harsh conditions. You'll also notice a slight improvement in the RAV4's weather package. Heated front seats and heated leather-trimmed steering wheels highlight the 2024 RAV4 new weather package. The two feel slightly more comfortable. 6. Trims or grades versus price. Toyota has continued the 13 grades or trims of the 2023 RAV4 into 2024. There are 6 grades of gas models, notably RAV4 LE, XLE, XLE Premium, RAV4 Limited, RAV4 Adventure, and TRD Off-Road. The other 7 are electrified. What's different? While the trims or grades are the same, there is a slight price adjustment. For example, the 2023 RAV4 LE has a starting MSRP of $28,275, while its 2024 counterpart has a starting price of $29,000. So, you have to pay a few extra hundreds for the 2024, and understandably, that's due to the few add-ons and changes I've shared in this video. Now you know how the 2023 and 2024 Toyota RAV4 compare. And, as I've shared in the video, there is little to split the two. You can go for the 2023 edition already on sale or wait a little longer to enjoy the few extra add-ons that the 2024 promises. As you do, here is another exciting video reviewing the 2024 Toyota RAV4. See you there.